congratulations again. We just received notice on yesterday that the district has received the school improvement grant round 7 that will be spent on Chestnut Ridge Middle School. The Come on up, Ms. Burgess. This is absolutely, I want you to wear the ugly ones. You have your crew with you? This award to the tune of $2,497,895. There were 38 awards across the state of New York. The total amount of all of the 38 awards was $95 million. And we have received and will receive in the final process $2,497,895 only for Chestnut. The intervention model that we selected was the innovation and reform framework model. We selected pathway 1 for college and career readiness. The educational partnership organization, and this is absolutely miraculous. During our strategic academic plan, and several questions came forward, what specifically will happen in the district? We could not say this because we had not received this grant at that time. But the International Baccalaureate Organization will partner with us in order for us to implement this school improvement grant. I am utterly excited about us implementing the middle years program, our college and career readiness. We actually start in kindergarten and move that college and career readiness all the way through 12th grade. So now our Chestnut Ridge Middle School has received $500,000 for the next 5 years to make this happen. Under the leadership of the very fine principal, Ms. Maria Burgess, we have a support system second to none to support the work in our schools. Our interim assistant superintendent, Dr. Daniel Shanahan, as well as Merritt Mellon, please stand. And their team to make sure this grant was submitted on time and that we received the award. For that, we are grateful. Words?
First, I want to explain this.
The translators got it.
Yo hablo español, I speak Spanish and English, but I want you to see if they're doing a good job. And they're doing a good job. Okay. I do want to thank Daniel Shanahan and Merritt Mellon, even though they annoyed me, asking me a million questions, asking me to read this and write that and change this and change that. We did it, and I am just so thrilled. And our children are so important. And we want to get them ready for college and career. And as a Latina, I'm so proud of all of you for bringing me a
As a district, we are going all the way up, all the way up. And that concludes the superintendent's report.